The Castor gas storage project lies in the Mediterranean Sea near Valencia, Spain's third largest city. Seismic activity appears linked to the project, in which a depleted undersea oil reservoir is used to store 1.3 billion cubic meters of natural gas. Gas is pumped into the cavity 1.7 kilometers beneath the surface. It is believed difference in pressure affected a nearby fault line, resulting in earthquakes.